In a stunning reversal, Governor Schwarzenegger just came out against the Democrats' plan for health care reform. Our own Griff Jenkins is in California. Griff, he was for the plan, health care reform plan. Now the governor is against it. What happened?
That's right, Greta. You know, the governor was President Obama's biggest and if not only Republican national supporter. But we're here at the Capitol in Sacramento, where earlier today, the governor slammed the health care legislation. Take a look at what he said.
And now Congress is about to pile billions more onto California with the new health care bill. Now, as you know, while I enthusiastically supported health care reform, it is not reform to push more costs on the states that are already struggling while other states are getting sweetheart deals. Healthcare reform, which started as a noble and needed legislation, has become a trough of bribes, deals, and loopholes. Yet, you have heard of the bridge to nowhere, but this is healthcare to nowhere. California's congressional delegation should either vote against this bill that is a disaster for California, or get in there and fight for the same sweetheart deal that Senator Nelson of Nebraska got for the Cornhusker state. Because that senator got for the Cornhusker state the corn and we got the husk.